It is a long time since I've been here. I've been a part of the Molotow team for so many years. So coming back is always a little bit like seeing family again. The past 3.5-4 years, I've been spending in New York, living there, doing projects there, painting, exploring the city. Besides that, I've been traveling like crazy for the past 10 years, seeing as large a part of the world as I could. Besides that, I've been kind of like developing into not only painting graffiti, but also more art, graphic related stuff. Graffiti will always be graffiti for me. The other stuff I'm doing is I'm playing way more around with like shapes, colors, how I'm building the whole thing. I don't know always if it works. If I'm painting graffiti, I know what works and what is not working for me. When I'm doing the other stuff, it's like whole new waters for me. When we painted it 10 years ago, we painted it as it was a train. And that was, at that time, the most important. That was like painting it as it was a train. Could have been a live train rolling somewhere. And as the text back then was like, nothing beats the classic, we were trying to get the inspiration from earlier like New York style whole cars. Where this time I'm doing something totally different and not approaching it the same way. But still, with the painting, I'm trying to give some kind of feeling from style writing. It's not actually letters, but still get the feeling of like movement and, you know, like that it's still like almost like a graffiti piece without being a graffiti piece. I think there's a lot of things that inspires me at the moment. Like, MADC was a big inspiration for me, not only in terms of style, but also pushing something else and just going out there and do it. So not so much in terms of how she's doing it, more in terms of just go out there and do something new. Go out there and just try and just believe in it. I think it was a really hard transition for me, even though that I really wanted to do it, letting go of something that you've been doing for 20 years. And then suddenly starting on something totally new. There she was really like an inspiration. Transforming style writing into something else. The outcome was very different from the sketch, but I kind of, When I was painting it, kind of like just went with the flow and was like, okay, this I can change. This I'm gonna do better next time. It's like that with the graffiti piece, and it's the same here. So there's definitely some things that I wanna change for next time. But in the big picture, yeah, I'm super happy about it, and I'm super happy like coming back after 10 years and do the train again and with something so different. If you had asked me 2, 3, 4 years ago, then the time wouldn't have been right, but this is the time for it. Looking at what you're doing from a new angle, trying to do new stuff, not always do the same. I could continue for another 20 years and only paint graffiti pieces, but that's not what I want.